you.
Yes!
Good luck, Fizz!
Ladies and gentlemen, the story of Rumpelstiltskin. Once upon a time...
Oh, wait a minute! The curtains aren't open! Oh. Somebody open the curtains!
Well, I can't do it. I'm the storyteller.
Well, we can't. We're doing the puppets!
Oh, well...
I know who can do the curtains. Doodles!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, Jake, don't. He'll break it.
Doodles, no!
Oh, well done, Doodles.
Hey, thank you.
Right, yes, go back now. Go on, off. Once upon a time, there was a girl called Polly.
La 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 la.
Her father was always boasting that she could do anything. So one day, the king sent for her.
That's you, Jake.
Oh, yeah, I'm the king. Ho, ho. I want you to spin. With this spinning wheel, all this straw into gold by morning. And if you don't, I'll have your head chopped off.
Oh, boo-hoo!
Oh, what a nasty old king.
Oh, no, I'm just pretending to be nasty, Judy.
Yes, well, Jake, you're not supposed to be seen. Now duck down.
Sorry, I was just explaining to Judy.
Yes, well, anyway... Poor Polly, she couldn't spin straw into gold.
No.
Then a funny little man came along.
Ha-ha! That's me! What will you give me if I spin all this straw into gold for you?
And I'll give you my best necklace. It's all I have.
So Rumpelstiltskin said, OK.
OK.
So he sat at the spinning wheel and he spun all the straw into gold.
Spinning, spinning, spinneroonie.
Then he disappeared.
Is it me again?
Yes, go on, Jake.
All right, then.
The king was pleased to see all the gold, so he took Polly to a bigger room filled with a bigger pile of straw.
Now I want you to spin all this into gold. And if you don't, I'll have your head chopped off.
Oh, boo-hoo-hoo!
But guess what? That night, the funny little man came back.
What will you give me if I spin all this straw into gold?
Oh, I haven't got anything left to give you.
Oh, all right then, give me all your smoked salmon and sausages.
No, Milo, you're supposed to ask for my baby when I'm queen.
Oh, all right, I want your baby when you're the queen.
Polly said, OK. And the funny little man spun all the straw into gold.
Spin-a-rooney.
In the morning, the king was very pleased.
Ho, ho, I'm very pleased. Let's get married and we'll live happily ever after.
Okay.
No kissing.
The end. Do you like our show, Judy?
Oh, it's fantastic.
Thank you.
Milo, it isn't finished yet.
Yeah, but the funny little man comes back again. Well, that's right, isn't it, Bella?
Yes, see, even Jake remembers.
Yeah, okay. Yes, it's not finished yet, Judy.
Oh, all right. Well, I can't wait to see the ending.
Me too.
Get down. Shit. Soon, Polly had her first baby, and the funny little man came back.
Give me your baby!
Oh, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Polly cried and cried, so the little man gave her another child.
Listen, okay. Yeah. If you can tell me my name, you can keep your baby.
All night, Queen Polly tried to think of names. The next day, when the little man came back, she had lots.
Yeah. Is it Milo?
No.
Or Jake?
No.
Or Bubblegum?
No.
Or Tummy Ache?
No. You'll never guess.
Later, poor Queen Polly went for a walk in the forest. In a clearing, she saw the funny little man dancing around, singing to himself.
Tomorrow, the baby I will claim for Rumpelstiltskin is my name.
And the next day, when the little man came to the palace, Polly was ready.
Is your name Skinny Legs?
No.
Is it Bogglehead?
No.
Is it Wobble Bottom?
Wobble Bottom?
Yes!
No! You'll never guess!
Then is it Rumpelstiltskin?
No! Oh! Someone told you!
The little man was so cross, he spun round and round and round and round and went right through the floor.
Stop pushing, Billy.
It's Milo.
I think it's probably curtain time, Doodles.
Okay.
Oh, I knew it.
Pick me.
Doodles! He was only trying to help.
Oops. I'll get my bone.